show impact on your life, and what will you take away from this experience?
The show. Year one, season one, was my first time in Europe, and so paralleling the work itself, getting to get out of my comfort zone in Canada, the US, and to work in Hungary, in this beautiful city, in a lifestyle that I've never lived or seen before. At the time, I was 19, and I didn't know how much world was out there, and I got to work with such brilliant people who, to this day, I'm still so close with, and we've shared so much. I've learned so much about myself as myself, as Connor, and as Harriet, as an actor. I'll never forget it. And thank you, Martin, and everybody who helped make this possible, and you guys all here who make the work that you feel. And I think the biggest thing for me is seeing the impact that has on everyone here, and everybody here today talking about it. It's really a brilliant thing. So thank you.
I think the thing that Martin said too, that not a lot of people do, is put teams at the forefront of fiction. And we've been lucky to be a part of your team and your show in fiction and in the reality of making it has taught us that we're stronger together. So thanks.
I was really lucky to spend most of my time with Hugh, who's become a dear friend of mine, which was a really wonderful connection to make. It was nice to have a relationship with showrunners. I've been on some shows in the past. That felt really collaborative for the first time. When I wrote you questions, you answered, we created this character. I feel in a give and take way, and we're able to build her to something that I'm really proud of. So thank you for those challenges. On a personal level, I did every episode except the very last one, jet lagged. So I learned how to act jet lagged, which was actually a strange gift, because when you don't know what time zone you're in, because Hugh and I would come in, he was flying from France where he was with his wife, but I would come in from Canada and do a week, and then fly back to Canada and do stuff here, and then fly back and do a week and fly back. And when you do stuff, Chet, you don't have time to think about the complications of the moments, you only have time to be in the moment. And that was a great gift that I hope I can take into my acting. Without
having
to travel
from
into towns and show up on
set
with
this. I've never, ever in my life felt as that much welcome as I was in this family that this whole thing has become, which is why it's really saddening for me to say goodbye to you all again. But I hope to see each other again. I never got to experience such a level of trust, challenge, and in a way also freedom. I learned so many things about myself. I developed trust in myself, and I got to be such an emotion.
Catering was good.
For me, this whole experience was a complete whirlwind. I was very new to TV when I was cast as Mary. I auditioned on a Thursday, found out on a Friday, was flown to Budapest on a Monday, and then that was that. And so it was a lot of learning, and as soon as I arrived, the cast was so very loving and welcoming, and I felt like I was at a summer camp. And I was challenged in so many different ways. Singing for the first time, really, in front of people. And part of this wonderful family. So I'm going to take that experience and hopefully roll with it.
I don't know if you know.
It's been such a deep privilege, this whole experience, for me to get to know all of these wonderful people, and all of these wonderful people who have worked with us over the last 3 years on this exceptional show that Marcus have created. And we were all talking, a lot of us were talking about family, and it has felt like such a family experience. And that's what's so lovely about tonight, is sharing it with you, who are also thank you very much. I think learn personally about sort of perception through this amazing and beautiful gift of character of Alfred Graves, the different ways of perceiving every event.